You need to unthread that and then, you know, get a garden hose with your thumb over it or something.
Okay.
And clean it out.
Okay.
And like to know it's clean, you like pick it up to the sun and make sure you can see light through it.
Okay.
And then you also, this, I already checked the filter. The filter is clean.
Uh-huh.
But in here, like you crack this and fluid's coming out.
Okay.
And it sounds kind of full to me. So uh-huh. you don't want to get rid of that here. So you guys need to clean that out before you use it because there might be, you know, fluid in there. You don't want it to get sucked into the blower.
So there's a filter here, huh? There's not a thing? Oh, no?
The filter is
It's just empty, huh?
Yeah, but it does need to be cleaned.
Okay, like see?
Whenever you guys check your filter, just check this, too.
Because it was rusted, I think.
Yeah, because you don't want that to go on the blower. Because then if you get all that water in the blower and it sits, your blower will rust.
So how do you do this one again, boss?
You just unthread it.
Unthread it?
Yeah.
So okay.
You close this valve first. Uh-huh. That way you don't have a bunch of water.
Okay.
Going
close the valve and just
and you just grab this, unthread it, and then clean the filter. Inside.
Okay, sir.
But you have to like rinse it with water, like you know, a little bit of pressure, not just.
Okay, got it.
Don't just like scrub it. You have to be able to see through it.
Okay, got it. Okay, thank you, sir. Okay.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you. You too.